Supervised Salivary COVID-19 Testing Collection. After scheduling your supervised salivary COVID-19 test appointment online using the Student Health Patient Portal, arrive at your testing location at the specified date and time. Walk-ins are not permitted, so please be sure to allow yourself enough time to get to your testing location. On the day of your appointment, please be sure not to eat, drink, chew gum, or smoke for 30 minutes prior to your appointment, and bring your UCI student ID with you. When you check in, you will swipe your ID card and verify the printed info label has your correct name, date of birth, and UCI student number. You'll be given a bag containing a saliva collection straw and a capped collection tube. Place your ID label lengthwise on the collection tube. You will then be directed to the collection station. Here are the steps you will go through. Step 1, students will be asked to remove their face covering, then perform hand hygiene. Using the provided hand sanitizer, rub hands together, including your thumbs. Cover all surfaces until hands feel dry. This should take around 20 seconds. Step 2, open the bag and take out the contents with one hand and place the bag flat on the table with the other hand. Then, place the contents on top of the bag. Step 3, open the cap of the collection tube, then open the bag of the collection straw and place the straw on top of the tube with the long end facing out. Step 4, relax and think of yummy food. Step 5, place the collection straw under your tongue and lean forward, letting your saliva fall into the tube, filling the tube about half an inch. Step 6, remove the straw from the collection tube and drop into the trash. Then cap the tube by turning clockwise and make sure it's tight. Step 7, place the collection tube into the bag and zip it shut. Then drop the bag into the bin on the table. Before exiting the station, please perform hand hygiene using the provided hand sanitizer, then put on your face covering. Your results will be posted in your student health portal, usually within 72 hours. Please do not forget to update all your personal information in the patient portal, including address, phone number, and activation of text, so you can receive messages from the health center staff. Please help stop the spread of germs on campus and in our community by wearing a face covering, maintaining at least 6 feet of physical distance, and washing or sanitizing your hands frequently. When each of us works together, we can move UCI forward.